So we have a sweet little girl from Nigeria. Her name is Salami. And how old are you, Salami? You're 11 years old. Perfect. So this is Salami and this is Salami's mother. So mommy, can you just share your experience with us?
Yes, sir. Can I use the word?
Yeah, you can, please.
Thank you. So I am Mrs. Salami from Nigeria, Ogun State, Abeokuta. So I really appreciate all the BMC team in Fortis Hospital. I thank you all. Thank you so much for your love.
So this girl has come to us all the way from Nigeria, and she's suffering from a disease called sickle cell anemia. Unfortunately, there was no complete match donor available in the family. Neither we could find a full match donor from our unrelated registry. So because of the problems what she was facing, we decided to do a haploidentical transplant, and we chose mother as a donor. So the transplant has already been done. It's been 2 days post-transplant. The girl is well. And so that's why everybody is happy, right? So do you feel that your transplant has been done? Yes. What do you feel?
Transplant
done. Are you okay?
Yes.
Are you enjoying your stay in the hospital? No. You'll go home, I know. So she'll be fine soon, and then we're going to discharge her. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.